A lineout victim his first time. Now the first pitch. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. And this one is gone. A home run. So it's a solo shot to dead center, and even 40 home runs on the year for him now. As the Red Sox get the game's first run, it's 1-0.
And like you said, that's his 40th home run of the year, and that'll gain him entrance into the elite 40-40 club. 40 home runs, 40 stolen bases. He becomes only the fifth man in Major League history to hit that mark. He joins A-Rod, Bonds, Canseco, and Soriano. Boy, he is strengthening his MVP credentials, no doubt about it.